I know there's a lot of Tigers fans around the area. This is 68 Tigers legend right here. In 68, he pitched 31 wins. But not a lot of people knew that he was a organ virtuoso who got his own record deal. Well, kind of because he was a baseball stud, but also because he could tickle the horse teeth.